many years I've heard about, you know, the Rotterdam Festival. I've never been in terms of, you know, in this greatness that's here right now. Amazing show. Thank you. Thank you to the people of Spain for it.
Any questions?
I want to ask you that in your lyrics, there's humanity, always girl, women, and how much important is your women?
Well, I was grown up by ladies, and I think the most fun I've ever had is with ladies. So it's only natural that I express myself in that way. I mean, my mom and my grandmother grew me up along with my auntie. And I just respect that. I think that there's a lot of reality songs I used to do back in the day. But I had certain DJs, certain producers that helped to steer me in a path where it was better for me to just, you know, sing my real feelings instead of trying to follow what other people struggled for saying. And there's a lot of times, I mean, I grew up uptown, so it's not really as much of a struggle in Jamaica uptown. You see the struggle, but you don't feel the struggle. And so the producers used to say to me, sing what is real to you. And I was like, well, I party with the ladies and, you know, we go out and do the thing. So it kind of, that was just my main focus for a long time. I do have reality songs. I do have other songs that talk about peace, songs that talk about, you know, reality situations. But my main thing is love songs, songs about relationships with ladies. It's just it's a regional, you know? Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Come on, bless you. Yes, my dad.
Hey, brother. This is Kenny Musician from Kenya.
Remember me?
The festival in Kenya.
About me?
Nice neighbor.
Ah, man.
It's a nice neighbor. So what I was going to ask is, it's been a while since you performed. I know. Yeah. And it's amazing that you have done shows there as well. So what I want to ask to you, amazing show. Really, really amazing show.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Mr. Shalom, what collaboration are you going to do with the African artists?
You know, I just did two songs this year with Atimaya from Nigeria. It's called Bumrum Bumbo, the remix. Also, Fuse Odichi from Ghana. It's Afrobeat music, and to me, Afrobeat reminds me of dancehall mixed with soca music, Caribbean music. So it's really full circle because dancehall music to me has been some of the most Afrocentric sounding music in the Western Hemisphere. So we follow you follow us trend, we follow back. It's a communication over the years, man. So big up to Fuse ODG, I did a song with. He's based in England right now, in London, but he's, you know, he's for the whole movement called Tina. This is still Africa. So big up to the people of Kenya, I'll be there soon. I haven't been in a minute, but you know, we're putting some new material together to come through. Actually going to Morocco tomorrow. That's the next side of the north, but you know, we're coming to Africa same way. It's what the kids know today, it's what the elders knew then. It's a mixture of knowledge. It's written heritage. That's what it is. It's one of the greatest music, dancehall music, hip-hop music, the reggaeton music. It speaks the language of the street, of people, of real people, and what they feel every day. So to me, it's more of a modern-day expression of what we have as reggae back in the day. It encompasses everything, love, hate, war, religion, spirituality, many different things. So there's so much different artists that in the dancehall community that do many different topics. From new kids like Alkaline to K-Pop, such different topics. It's just the voice of our people. It's what we live, breathe every day. It's us trying to be seen and heard by the world.
Thank you.